Guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Hey, we're vlogging. Glenn,
when did I make this
photo shoot?
Can I get my introduction?
Okay,
go ahead. What's up, YouTube? You don't know, it's your boy Glenn.
And your girl Kissy.
And we're back again. So yeah guys, we're currently on our way to Hope Garden, right? On our way to Hope Gardens. We're about to do a little photo shoot. It's not professional, but it's professional enough.
Photo shoot on
a low budget? Yeah, low budget photo shoot. Like I'm gonna make a video and say how to do a low budget photo shoot. Mr. YouTuber do that shit all the time. Well, whatever. So we're gonna do a photo shoot for the Gibbetry. It's not professional. I couldn't afford professional. You know, professional people are charging me what, babe? $30,000 between 25 and 30. Mm-hmm. Is it me? When may I bring my own shit and all of them nicotine? So we're just gonna do this, and then when I can afford a professional photographer, yeah. Then I'll do that. Isn't it, guys? So we're just gonna vlog the photo shoot and everything like that, and you know, just show you guys how eventful today is. The man them up on them live. Isn't me? I really do appreciate everybody that's gonna be there today. Honestly, I'm a little kinda happy. Yeah. I am kinda happy, guys. You know, just to see moves being made and all of them little thing there. Also, this morning I woke up to a really great review, because I made a sale yesterday, isn't me, and I woke up to a really great review, and I'm just so happy about it, isn't me. This is what, hold on, bye. Yes. Yeah, this me live for, you get me. I don't do it for the money. I want to know that, you see me, the reason I'm doing it for is being accomplished, people are happy, you get what me I say. Yeah, that's why I'm doing it. I want you guys to be happy. Okay? So yeah. Yeah, I'm on a break now. Bye, bye. Later. Oh my. I'm being mad at this now. Jesus Christ. I would be a fool not to marry this woman. Eh? Eh? I tell him say I'd be a fool not to marry you. Can't make nobody else get nobody. Eh? How could I? Oh Lord!
I love you too. They're right here. Is some other person doing photo shoot?
They are?
Get over to the girl that you have a man back.
Them pay. Me not pay. Man, I was worth it. Oh, I hide my eye.
Nice.
You know, I hide and I take photo shoot.
You
know? Yeah, well, we got eye too. We know better. We got eye too. But yeah, guys, we are here. And we're waiting for everybody else to get here. You know, Wing Woman is going to be the camera woman. Let's see how she does. While we get everything prepared. Right, so I'm hoping it's gonna be fun. Hopefully the man them walk with them liquor. You don't know me walk with my weed. I don't know about another man because I weed me smoke. Me drink enough liquor last night. Me alright. Well yeah guys, we're here. So stay tuned. It's about to get nice, you know?
I'm blamed for real, I might just say how I feel.
How may I play Euro today? This is not good.
You can't hold it for bed space at this time.
Can I see?
You want to hold it? You want to hold it? You want
to hold it?
I'm not really sleep either, because I'm going to bed at 4:10 and wake up 7:30 and I sleep that.
So when you called this morning,
yeah,
that was when the sleep was saying, go under the sheet and look on the side.
Cassandra, this morning when Tasha come wake me, little most when I get up. I remember my mama say, y'all ready? I'm ready. Well, you look so stressed out, Emil. Bump to you. No, stop. Alright, ready. Come on, baby. You're going to... No, you're going to take pictures. Yeah. I changed.
Uh-oh.
I'm not ready for jumping in a picture of them yet. Kiss on, it's early.
Okay.
I just want them. So where's your phone? No, you want to take a picture of them? No, I'm me. I take the picture of them.
So I'm taking the pictures. Uh-huh. You're vlogging.
Uh-huh.
Okay, gotcha. Alright, so where will I go?
In here.
You first.
Now I look at everybody together.
So
we're
taking the pictures.
Yeah.
The shirt. Without the shirt and with the shirt. Without and with. With and without. So one picture with. No man. Bring the marina come. So you can. Yes and no. Yeah, where it's cool.
Hi.
Oh, babe, bring the box, come here. Sorry. The bad up.
You have to understand.
When wife run things. Not you. Can't deal. And that we call it now?
You like so, the way you try it, true fighter. The way she ride my son, I'm an Uber driver. You love the way we kiss, the way we lip, lock. The way me broke your back and give you a whip, lash. And you know me love the way you tick, tock, tick, tock. Mm-mm, when me in, you know it feel nice. Mm-mm, tell your friend the way it feel like. Mm-mm, you look pretty for your Insta. Mm-mm, you're still pretty in a real life.
Me no see a jumper, pretty face, your waist one in a bumper. And then you run big sharp on the counter. Lift up the jump.
I am so dollar bride. Anytime I feel me go down from my knees, God alone me see in my times of need. Anytime.
Yeah, say hi to YouTube.
YouTube.
Yeah, hey, you know you're actress. Why you not tell a friend them say a bad face? You're going like you never know someone fuck the girl. Now you want come tell the world. More time you have one day for my idol. But I'm just low, you're not vibe. Oh, you're so frightened. That man I like to, yeah. No, that man I like to, yeah. Want you to give me love.
I love you like war. Can't be alone long as I have you. She couldn't manage, so she wants to bite the body like a chicken sandwich. The way your head good is like you go a college. Love all your body. Now I feel a bad
time. All my body needs. I know you see my text and won't respond to me. Oh Lord, help me please. He was the devil's son indeed. Time from the
kick body, girl, got my jeans expand. Girl, tech body, got your leg them cramp. F a tech time.
Now the dance feel for run back as somebody's son. I know he knows that I am at test currently. I know he is aware of what he did to me. Now all he does is leave my messages unread.
Yeah, counting up the O's I think. Yeah, looking at the O's I drink. You can see that on the road.
Yeah, I'ma get in high up in the kitchen. Daddy wasn't there, he was missing. Nobody was there to even listen. I kept all my problems and kept my feelings hidden, yeah. I put the blame on me. I put the blame on me. Yeah. I put the blame on me. Age 14 left East St. Louis.
So this is go a carry to me a come out.
Girl, I'm sugar.
Like see to me know more times. My mind is in the past, my heart cry. Coffee replace, no me tears with a black smile. Wake up,
alright.
25.
Oh, we make it out of here.
My man.
When I'm with you, I feel alone. You say you love me, don't you lie? Oh, come on, I don't wanna die.
Never go sleep till I roll deep for my dog door deep. Crazy girl, when man I hold for the gold, man mad. Everything I pick up in the bag. The pan of blood of ball as a ball.
Never an animal fly, you know.
Down in my
bag. Jano.
I come to Bana Kowski.
Fish them little bit number.
You want?
Oh, so.
Come here now.
You say, yo, woman, tell him when you want to come to Kowski.
Oh, out here buying fish.
When I eat the Kowski, you ever do me sell? I come like a long time and I eat Kong, so I look like maybe got all his fish days.
Who come around here for buy front?
Fishy front.
Yeah. Fishy front. No, I don't know so. No, I'm not like how I know, so I don't know. So,
you know. You so like
no, no, that kind of.
Lobster, crab, crayfish. No, that's so good.
Jesus Christ.
So good, girl, where
they
are.
Jesus Christ.
So good, girl.
Oh my God.
What's your name?
Yeah, just why I'm doing that shit.
You take me for your. Why do you want me to look over at church and stuff with girl away there?
Look how I have to bleep on in my YouTube. Here, bleep. Bleep. Bleep.
This one a vlog, I'm going to be real life.
People don't like.
Jesus, what? Take the wheel!
$500 for one fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's the end for this YouTube video, guys. It was a successful shoot. I believe that I chose all the right models. It may not have been a professional shoot. I checked out the whole professional thing, and it was pretty expensive, not something that I could afford. So instead of pressuring myself, you know, I just put something together and asked some people to push through, and they did. You see me? So big up everybody that showed up for the photo shoot, to take the pictures and everything like that. All of you guys looked great. Hopefully in the future I can have a professional shoot. But yeah, otherwise from that, the whole day was amazing. Some people were supposed to be there, but they didn't make it. That's okay, maybe for another time. You know, they say it's business, you know, and as the business progresses, the more you learn. You see me? So Jibetri will now be using a different material, a more expensive material, but hey, people want good things, so yeah, may them pay for the good things, right? We have made quite a few sales, and I want to thank everybody that has supported Jibetri so far. Big up myself, and we have a lot more orders, you know, getting them ready and everything like that. We will be changing the material that we're currently using. In the beginning, I was thinking a lot of people would prefer breathable, but apparently, you know, one don't mind stifling, one really want. So keen on the chest, right? So initially I was using the other material just to make it affordable, but you know, somebody said to me, Glenn, your product is good, right? And once it's good, people will pay for it. So hey, I'm gonna get the good stuff, and hey, you wanna decide whether or not you don't want to pay for it, right? So Jibetri's launch day will be the 18th of January, which is also my birthday, and we will be having our launch sale. But going forward, we will be using the thicker material, so prices will be adjusted, and that will be updated on my business page in a few minutes, well, before the end of the day. Eventually, we will start making packers and also panty tucks for our trans women. So just stay tuned for that, guys. But right now we're doing binders because we know that a lot of people may not be comfortable with their chests, you see me? And you know, would like to walk on the road freely and feeling comfortable within your skin. So that's what we're here for. And we know that you guys would normally have to order that stuff online. So what else, I give another opportunity to have it at arm's length, you know? Yeah, guys, so just tell a friend to tell a friend, you know what I'm saying? Follow my Instagram business page, Jibetri_JA. I'll put it at the bottom of the screen somewhere there. Yeah, that's it for my video, guys. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. Is it me? You don't know, it's your boy Glenn, and I'll see you guys again soon. Peace.